Hi, I'm studying abroad this summer in the Bahamas, and today I'll show you what a day in my life is like.
We started the morning off by walking across the street to the beach, where two of the dogs on the island, Leo and Taco, awaited us.
We then took a nice boat ride where we snorkeled to see coral, fish, and other interesting sights.
After lunch, we headed to the rock iguana enclosure to see up close.
We then walked to our research sites to collect data on land crabs, hermit crabs, and periwinkle snails. Both groups headed to the labs to discuss all the different animals that were seen today.
A short truck ride took us to Long Bay, where Christopher Columbus first sailed in 1492. The monument is the most photographed place in San Salvador.
Go Blazers!
The rest of the time at Long Bay was spent snorkeling among several fish and stingray. A sea star and king helmet snail were both found at this site. The last stop of the day was the lighthouse. You could view the entire island from the top. After dinner, we watched the sunset while relaxing from the busy day. A couple of us grabbed one of the most popular drinks on the island and started a campfire to end the night.